resources are either dead.
No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not our job. We're not trained for that.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Now entering a safe area.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone, anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Hey, don't walk away.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
And B, you've been this, right? Nah. Never happen. Wake up, New York. Open your eyes. Think.
What you need?
Nobody's got a better selection. I'll be here when you change your mind.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent, Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
What kind of watch is that?
Engage from distance if you can. He dropped it.
Missing supply crate located. Approaching marked location.
Come on.
Finish it off, Joe! Crap! They're killing him!
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Kill it dead!
It's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk. Cause I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. I know.
Confirmed. Pickup mark. GTF notified.
Biological terrorism apocalypse.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
So, I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand. But I have reports of groups of people in containment suits roaming the city with flamethrowers, burning any and all evidence of virus
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
What's the point? It doesn't seem to matter where we go.
machines. Just
careful. Careful now.
Think you better keep moving.
Stay cool. I got no issue with you.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Yeah. Good stuff. Nothing but useless crap.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Doesn't seem like much point in going on.
No, Jesus, please.
Supply crate located.
Where are the freaking antivirals?
Get the hell out.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
You deserve it, man. No, keep firing at us.
Push these. Gotta get through this.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Thank you.
Agent, excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
Seriously? You'll be missing out.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Here that's calling your name.
The dark zone. It reminds me of those 19th century masters.
They got a hell of a selection.
The ones where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, "Here be dragons." Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody sane would go in to find out. Here's what we do. The dark zone. We know they locked up a bunch of sick people in there. We know the folks trying to keep the peace, trying to treat the sick, trying to maintain at least some vestige of order, were forced to run for their lives because order could not be maintained. The center would not hold. We know they left those who couldn't leave, left them to fend for themselves. Who remained? Who swarmed in to take advantage? Who, if anyone, controlled this unmapped terra incognita, the deepest, darkest island within our city? All of this is shrouded from our vision. For now, we see through a glass darkly. Now, we know nothing. And what keeps me awake at night is with the glass.
All sales are final.
If anyone listening out there,
nobody's got a better selection.
First-hand knowledge of what the fuck is going on in the dark zone, you let me know. As for the rest of you, welcome to the jungle.
That might just save your ass. You'll be missing out. Look it over. Hey, you want something else? You let me know. Got a piece here that's calling your name.
We set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
We gotta flank them! Get these bastards!
We'll see you moving on the roof. Looks like they've got grenades.
Hostiles incoming.
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Thank you.
Whoa!
Focus!
They're gonna try to rush us! Yeah, some nice shooting there.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Take their crap anymore.
You're gonna die alone.
Hey, you ain't got a chance.
Wrong turn.
Shouldn't take second.
I got it.
Job done.
Incoming. Alert. Hostiles detected.
Get me out of here!
Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Hey, thanks for looking out for us.
I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
got more!
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Hit him now! Perfect shot.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Definitely a government operation.
Thanks for the assist.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Perfect shot. I see him too. Come on! That should be coming.
goddamn blowlifes.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan? Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Inside the gate.
Am I gonna stretch at the end of the dock?
You'll need to step through here, pal. Gotta make sure we're through. You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in paper.
You good to go, okay?
Can't get shit.
Gotta tell you. I don't envy you.
Tested 100% resistant to known vaccines and most antiviral drugs. Pharmacies do not stock effective antiviral drugs. Looters will be shot.
Best gear for the streets, right here. Best deals in the city. Hey, catch you another time.
NYC, NYC. I'm Rick Velasti, and this is Whitney Dolan. And if you listen to me, you're not just a survivor, you're a masochist.
Oh, Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business.
Come and take a look before it's all gone.
Look what I got here. Use it in good health. Take a look before it sells out. Get a load of what I got here.
From the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
We're a little low on shopping bags.
You know you want this.
Look what I got here. I'm cutting my own throat selling you stuff at that price.
Hey, you need a little something?
Check out the merchandise. These things happen.
Take a look before it's all gone.
If you are experiencing
look what I got here.
Like symptoms, please wait in your homes for medical treatment.
Come back and tell me how you liked it.
Take a look before it sells out!
Don't shoot!
Something in here.
Keeping it with me for a long time. But if you want it, it's yours.
Just about to do the
bullshit.
I was.
When?
Soon.
What the hell are you doing?
Why do you always do them before I can get to them?
Otherwise, I'd be waiting all month.
You never give me a chance.
It's the apocalypse, for God's sakes, and we're still having the same argument.
Jesus, you're a nag. You're just like your mom.
You're still lazy as you ever were.
Do your own damn dishes then.
Thank you.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Brutus have us in their sight! JTF hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
They're disorganized. Hit them now.
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound. Take out the leader.
That'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Shit, they got him!
goddamn blowlifes.
That was awesome.
Fight tactically if we can beat him.
Dispatch, situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
All school sessions have been suspended indefinitely. There will be an announcement made when it is judged safe to resume them.
Hey, what'd you need? Best in a bar right here.
Come on.
Was hoping to make a sale.
Step right up and take a look.
What if
it's
the
okay,
cleaners
I
are making napalm at some half-finished skyscraper?
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Hey, how about we all take a deep breath?
I got nothing you want.
Gets away from us. He's still hiding. Shoot him down.